Harry, did you forget? It's your week to turn something.
Ugh, it's just so hot, Robert.
Doesn't matter, Harry. Now I've got a couple of hours to turn a project, make a video, edit it, and get it uploaded.
Yeah, you can do it. I believe in you.
HodgePodge. I like your beaver. I really like your beaver!
Alright, well, I guess we're going with something simple. But I also need to restock these on my inventory.
Yeah, people love this rustic look down here in South Texas.
And with the crazy storm just recently, I've got more wood than I know what to do with.
So you're saying I'm like at an all-you-can-eat buffet here in the workshop?
You know, Harry, as a matter of fact, why not? Go ahead and be a fat beaver.
Well, I think I'm gonna go head down and get something to eat.
Hey, just hold your horses. You have to stay and watch me turn. This is your turn to turn. And you forgot.
Oh, whoops. The camera died. It overheated.
Smooth over the rim here, and we'll be done.
Oh man, in this position, this project looks like it's for a professional. But I'd still suggest a lot of oil, Robert.
Ha ha, very funny, Harry. And for you viewers, just so you know, these may crack. And I let the customers know if they haven't cracked yet. I'll usually have a few on hand showing the cracks. It just adds to the rustic charm.